Don't know how. It must have been some kind of thank you.
guide, Li Wan, is from the Nahi people.
Sideways, because I got no brakes. Hatches and harnesses are open. Oh, and seatbelt's off. Oh no! Bugger, man. Bloody bugger. Not bad, I've just travelled, mate, from Narromine all the way to Frog's Hollow in less than a day, 6 hours travelling using the GPS. Well, she was bouncy up there. I tell you now, I am lucky I've got the seatbelt on. My head almost hit the roof, right up here. I floated completely out of my canopy when actually the aircraft dove. Jeez, I'm thinking. Hey, and my GPS was up here somewhere floating around. I'm so scared. Winding down, the gyros are winding down. Let Toby out. You want to come out, Toby? Huh? You've been in here all day in the hot. You know, hot your water? You want water? Come on, buddy. Look, you miss me? You don't miss. Oh, he says, he misses me too much.
Oh, no. All right, baby.
Look what I did with his eyes, see? Because I doused him with too much water. I nearly...
All right, mate, come on, we'll find you some water, come on. Look at the mess you left here, Charlie. No wonder they don't let you come down and fly here. Everywhere you go, you leave a mess. Mess, 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 mess. You know, they think you must be retarded or something.
Here, Toby, come and have a drink. Come on, mate, here's some water. Come on, I know it's warm, but this is my fuel supply.
My Penrite two-stroke oil, and that's my measuring stick. There's my wing covers,
and it needs mowing. I've brought the whippersnipper down because I'm going to mow it up today.
There you go.
Okie dokie. There's the other little old tape built. Another one there. That's where the hangar is, where they could probably hold four planes, but it's only got one and a gyrocopter. That's the Falco. Drew and Mrs. Drew.
What, Toby? ready to go home, mate? You going to go home for dinner? Yeah, we're going to have pizza, huh? Good boy, all right. Now we're ready to pack. The plane's packed. What's the time? It took us at 6 o'clock, probably started from about 4 o'clock, wrapping it up, you know, putting covers underneath, on top, stop the UV from destroying the aircraft. Oh, nearly forgot the drill there. We'll pick him up. It's all tied up. And ready, tucked her into bed. The tailplane's all tied up. Double ties and triple ties. There's my little shed. All of my bits and pieces. Fuel and spare fuel and oil. There's another little aircraft, little Victor Air Tourer. Toby's happy being here. He's checking out the cattle. It's bloody good because he usually, you know, he's not even running over there. Love to go for a run because he knows it's a strip. An airstrip, I've restricted him to staying this side of the strip until I put a lead on. He's saying, what's taking you so long, Charlie? Come on, mate. What's taking you so long, little buggy?
Looking for the lock in the gate. Here's Toby's water.